Memphis, Tennessee, weighing 166 pounds, the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart.
1, 2, 3
Wow, listen to that. Whether you like it or not,
you know, here's your winner. Going to be happy with the decision, but it's pretty clear who won that one.
It's hard to argue the referee's call. The ref counted the pin, and that's that.
Yeah, no doubt, Cole. If anyone's got a problem with it, they better hope for a rematch.